CSIRO relocated its cotton breeding activities to Narrabri in the early 80s. Cotton Seed Distributors is a small commercial seed company based in Weewar. The relationship between the two parties is one of the most important relationships, I believe, in the Australian cotton industry. Today, we are the only commercial company providing the Australian cotton industry with germplasm. 100% of the varieties we are selling today come from CSIRO. So any cotton grower who's producing cotton today is growing CSIRO bred material. The material that CSIRO has produced contains high yield, high quality, disease tolerance, and is widely adaptable. Since the introduction of biotechnology in the CSIRO varieties, we've seen a significant reduction of insecticide use. In fact, numbers quoted in the industry indicate a reduction of up to 85% of the pesticides we were using in the industry. In the middle of one of the worst droughts Australia has experienced, we asked CSIRO to consider a long-term relationship with us. That relationship was negotiated when the cotton industry was basically on its knees. Today, CSIRO material has been grown in the US, South America, South Africa, and in Europe. The majority of the success of this variety, however, has been in the Australian market. As we look across the whole of agriculture, there are a lot of great things CSIRO have done, CSIRO are doing, and I'm sure CSIRO are looking at doing in the future. We are now in a very lucky position so that the Australian cotton grower can be assured of receiving the varieties that will keep him competitive year in, year out from CSIRO and CSD.